Finally, some real quads get to go through.